In England, he is a national treasure. In Australia, he is a beloved icon. In a small island in the Pacific, he is worshipped as a god. And this fall, he's coming to America.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Bean.
Bean? I can't say I've heard of him.
They say he's a man whose incontrovertible genius dwarfs our own meager talent.
Now, the safety of a $50 million masterpiece.
Whistler's mother is returning at last to America.
Is in the caring hands of one man.
Of the most intelligent people you've ever met, well, at number one with a bullet is Dr. Bean.
His style is unique.
He's a genius, huh? Well, he looks like a fruitcake to me.
His talent is legendary.
I appreciate that on first viewing, he seems a little eccentric.
His technique is astonishing.
You know, maybe I should just go in and help.
No, Sylvia, no. The doctor is in complete control of the situation.
And he's got something to say to all of us.
Are you presently on any kind of medication?
Not that I know.
Well, you can certainly use some.
Gramercy Pictures presents...
Brace yourself.
Where's the picture gone?
Oh, jeez! Oh, God! Oh, God!
Rowan Atkinson. The new face of comedy.
Now listen, I am begging you, behave rationally today.
Oh.